technology has forever changed everything, from the way we work to the way we think. Humanity is witnessing an unfathomable revolution that has altered man's very existence. Information technology, commonly referred to as IT, is integrated into every industry, be it healthcare, manufacturing, hospitality, and more, making IT professionals sorted in almost every field. Have you ever thought about expanding your horizon and being equipped with both IT and managerial skills? Situated in the sacred city of Kelaniya, the University of Kelaniya is one of the leading universities in Sri Lanka that has nurtured many great personalities. The Faculty of Science is home to many aspiring undergraduates who are about to spread their wings and explore the world. The Department of Industrial Management, one of the very first departments in the science faculty, was established with the aim of molding science students into professionals who are well versed in both management and IT streams.
The Department of Industrial Management was formed in 1968, and we have a proud history of over 50 years. From very, very humble beginnings, the department has grown from 15 students over the years to offering industrial management as one of the three subjects in the Bachelor of Science. 2002-2003, we pioneered and launched the famous, reputed Bachelor of Science in Management and Information Technology degree program. The program is around 20 years old, and from its very inception, it has produced outstanding graduates who are well sought after, desired by the private sector, and have done very well for themselves and for their families and for the nation over the years. The department is one of the very few departments who have ISO 9001:2015 certification, and we are indeed very proud that not only for the undergraduate programs, our postgraduate programs also have a similar reputation. The placement of our students, the placement rates, and the average starting salary of our students are among the highest in the country, and we believe that an all-round education, not only in the technical areas, but we place a huge emphasis on the overall development of our students.
The Department of Industrial Management offers two degree programs. The students who sat for their advanced levels in the science stream can apply for Bachelor of Science in Management and Information Technology. Interested students are then shortlisted through an aptitude test. Applicants who meet the requirements set by the University Grants Commission are then selected for the degree program. During the first year, the undergraduates follow a common set of modules that provides the fundamental concepts in both management and IT-related subjects. In the second academic year, students are given the opportunity to select either Bachelor of Science in MIT or Bachelor of Science in IT based on their competencies and performance. Undergraduates are also offered an internship during their third year to provide them first-hand experience before they formally enter the industry. the students can either opt to get a general degree after completing 3 years or complete 4 years to get an honors degree.
Bachelor of Science Honors in MIT and IT degree offers wide range of opportunities for the students in management and information technology discipline. Further, it provides students the flexibility to select the suitable degree based on their competencies after getting the background knowledge. That will be done at the end of the first year based on the student preference and their performance. BSc Honours in MIT students, they will further strengthen their knowledge in management and information technology in the second year. At the end of the second year, they are getting the opportunity to specialize in three main areas: business system engineering, operations and supply chain management, and information systems.
From 2021, the Department of Industrial Management started a new degree program, which is called the Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. It's also a degree program which is mainly aiming at the software industry in Sri Lanka, as well as the IT related opportunities in business organizations for various positions. Basically, the degree program focuses on software engineering and also data science, together with some other roles like DevOps engineers, support engineering, IoT specialists, network specialists, and so on and so forth.
Amidst the excellent academic facilities, the department is also designed to provide undergraduates with infrastructure at the level best. Equipped with a library, a multimedia room, and practical labs that utilize up-to-date technologies, the department provides a wide range of facilities for undergraduates pursuing degrees. Apart from the high-quality academic facilities, the department also provides a platform for young undergraduates to enhance their soft skills. The Industrial Management Science Students Association, also known as IMSSA, is the official student body of the department and is one of the most active and prominent student bodies among local universities. It holds the pride in organizing many extravagant events, including renowned hackathons, talent shows, and an industry-acclaimed magazine. The Exposition magazine, one of the leading university business magazines in the country, is published annually by the undergraduates themselves. The magazine contains articles written by undergraduates and industry experts that provide information on the latest trends and innovations in the industry to those who seek knowledge. The IMSSA also takes pride in organizing Hackics, an inter-university startup challenge. It is a platform that enables young innovators to pitch and explore their ideas, preparing them to be the leaders of tomorrow. Undergraduates get an opportunity to create essential networks with industry executives while enhancing their knowledge and skills. Hackex Junior is an inter-school hackathon organized to provide a suitable platform for the bright young minds of school children to transform their ideas into reality. Rasoga, an intra-departmental talent show, showcases the aesthetic talents of aspiring undergraduates. To enhance the team working skills and sportsmanship of the MITians and bring forth their young spirit, a cricket match is held annually. inculcating the essence of giving. The students are also encouraged to host a dance cellar once a year. The graduates with both management and IT expertise, equipped with soft skills, step into the industry as multi-talented, versatile and well-sorted professionals locally and internationally.
After following this 4-year BSc honors in MIT degree, they are getting career opportunities starting from like management training to software engineer. If you take some examples, they can get the management training positions in different areas, maybe human resource, finance, marketing and different domains. And then business system engineers, the data science scientists, and software engineers, quality assurance engineers, and supply chain specialists, procurement specialists. These are some examples of the job opportunities our past graduates have obtained.
Regarding career opportunities, as I said before, we have different specializations. So mainly you can, depending on interest, you can be software engineers, you can be support and DevOps engineers, you can be data scientists, you can be data engineers. And also you can take up several IT related digital transformation roles and opportunities at different business organizations, including the government sector.
The Department of Industrial Management is the pioneering academia to get the most out of your university life and expose yourself to a plethora of experiences and knowledge in management and information technology.